I learned a lot when I found out I had high blood pressure, but I didn't know it could lead to erectile dysfunction.
Having diabetes changed my life, but I didn't know it could lead to ED.
Guys should know that having certain health conditions like high blood pressure
or diabetes may lead to ED, and that Levitra can help.
Doctors know Levitra works for men with ED, even those with high blood pressure or diabetes. Levitra is only for men healthy enough for sexual activity. If you have heart problems or are on alpha blocker therapy, talk to your doctor before taking Levitra. Do not take Levitra if you take nitrates for chest pains, as this may cause an unsafe drop in blood pressure. Side effects may include headache, flushing and stuffy or runny nose. To avoid long-term injury, seek immediate medical help if you experience an erection lasting longer than 4 hours. If you have any sudden decrease in vision, stop taking Levitra and call your doctor right away.
Imagine what Levitra can do for you. Talk to your doctor.
The more you know about ED, the more you'll want to know about Levitra.